was brilliant. We're in. It was foolproof. It was the perfect crime. But for Miami detectives Marcus Burnett. And Mike Lowry.
Buenos dias, mi amor.
It was the ultimate nightmare.
This was our career bust, which is what, $100 million?
Just do what you do, only faster.
Let's try to do this right. No gunshots, no dead bodies. Well, you know, if I recall correctly, the last couple dead bad guys belong to you. You ain't even trying to compare body counts. Why? Huh? Should I keep going all day? I'm out.
Now, this case.
We got 72 hours before the FBI and the DEA walk in here and shut us down.
You know, you drive almost slow enough to drive Miss Daisy.
This murder. And this witness.
You ain't with the bad guys now. You with the cops.
This is your getaway car? What is this, a family station wagon? Oh my God, you got a baby seat in the back.
I'm going to put them.
Look at you. Can you stay focused?
What are you talking about? I'm focused.
Yeah, focused on all this scattered ass around here.
To the ultimate test. Columbia Pictures presents...
Don't be alarmed, we're Negroes.
Oh, that's too much bass in your voice. That scare white folks.
Martin Lawrence.
We were wondering if we can borrow some brown sugar.
Will Smith.
You see, you did something wrong with you.
Sir.
The law will be served.
Freeze!
Justice will be done.
You forgot your boarding pass.
Oh, shit. And boys will be boys. Bad boys. What you gonna do?
Bad boys, bad boys. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come